in. Auston Matthews back after missing five with a knee sprain. The Leafs 2-3 without their top gun. And Toronto fans can window shop tonight with Patrick Kane reportedly available before the trade deadline. So it'll be interesting to see him. Here's Nylander in, and he scores! It's 9 seconds in, and he has the first goal of the game in back-to-back.
Needs a rebound after a bad last game. Boy, did they ever. How about this? D to D up the middle. A classic face in all alone. And how about the patience to the other side as Nylander almost runs out of room as Matthews wins it to his strong side. Here you've got Jake McCabe just stumbles and falls. And Nylander bounces it off the skate of Mrazek. Didn't panic. Show good.
It's the 60th different line combination for Sheldon Keefe this season. Puck flipped up to center ice. Looking for it is Jason Dickinson. Yarncroft came back, gave it away. Here's a chance, and it's in, and the game is tied. 1:02 in. Oh, Sam Lafferty gets it back.
Team get dismantled in the third period last night. A 4-0 loss in Montreal. A flip pass that causes a little bit of trouble here. But Yarncroft just trying to control it. Didn't see that Lafferty had inside position on Liljegren, and it said at one end, good patience. How about that? Just holding on.
First and six for Lafferty, his ninth of the year. Career best season for him. Here's Tavares in, and a glove stop by Mrazek.
Holy cow.
It might be one of those nights.
That's been a common thing early on for both these teams, sending the wingers deep and trying to back the defenseman off.
Fired right back by Tavares. Shot scores! In off Connor Murphy. And that's the first goal at home for Rasmus Sandin.
You need. He does a good job of being aggressive. You win the draw, and look at Murphy. Kind of had nobody for a second. He ends up in no man's land. The forward is late getting Sandin, and just another good example of to throw the puck to the net. Murphy's looking behind him. He knows he's got Tavares looking for the tap-in.
Tavares will get an assist on that. As the Leafs regain the lead. And here's Marner going to the net. Slick move! What a goal!
You went after the All-Star game. This is kind of like in the All-Star game where you don't worry about turning the puck over. You just try things. And how about this? Curls it to his backhand. Curls it around the defenseman's stick. And then just a perfect pass. If you're the goaltender, right here, look, it takes it to his backhand and then distributes it. No chance for Mrazek to get over.
John Tavares is onside.
Yeah, Tavares not even close, but look at how quickly Kerfoot was down there.
Upon video review, the play was deemed to be offside.
Oh, there you go.
Please reset the clock to 11:41. No goal.
What a good play by Giordano. He got on his horse to get to that puck and then had great patience to make that play.
Up by him, though, by Kurashev in. Kurashev with a shot off the pads of Samsonov. And now Timmins knocks it down again. Finds Sandin. Matthews gives it back. Dropped it off for Nylander. Here's Nylander up high. It does stay in the zone. And across, Matthews scores! And that's a beauty! Auston Matthews back and back on the board!
And a pretty close call here on that reverse as Nylander is able to keep it in there. A little bit of a hesitation. Domi's calling it offside instead of getting that passing lane. And how about that for Matthews? The stop, the quick move, the body. And that's when he's at his best.
Auston Matthews has 26. And he has 7 in his last 8. Here comes Anthony Seau. That's gloved and held by Samsonov.
Time Matthews was 11 years old when he played in his second season in the NHL. Patrick Kane made the playoffs every year.
Oh, big stop. Samsonov there off Radish. Now Riley on 399 NHL points. Wraparound by Anderson, and Mrazek's got that. Lost that one. There's Blackwell for Chicago. And now Yarncroft flipping it ahead. Engvall on it. Engvall a backhand. And Mrazek able to close that down as Engvall was in too deep. Leafs have won over 70% of the draws and another chance. Kerfoot on the setup by Marner again on the doorstep. Now Kerfoot's back in. Hands it off to Marner. Gets it back for Marner. Shoot it. Kicked away. The rebound loose and off the skate to Bathanasiou.
He's had a point in. He finished so strong last year. He's continued that consistency all through the start of this one, too.
His line mates had seven shots in the period. Most of it through Mitch Marner. Four for Tavares. Three and a disallowed goal for Kerfoot in front. Nylander just missed. Another quick goal to start a period. There's a loose puck in front for Domi. Kurashev unable to handle that. Spins off a check. Matthews there, and the Leafs get it back, and away goes Bunting with Nylander. Mentioned Nylander, fourth fastest goal in Leaf history as Domi works in, and Kurashev scores, and it's a one-goal game, and a trend of Leafs second period play has started again.
Shot, but it's the bouncing puck here. Nylander doesn't take the defensive side. Now you've got a 3-on-2, and Nylander just over-pursues. You know, so often you turn the puck over, you try so hard to get back. Tied for 28th at -4, now, as you said, -5. And here you just got to respond, get back to playing again, get your skating right.
Maybe here, Tavares in front, and Mrazek stops Kerfoot in tight.
It's a statement by Sheldon Keefe. You've got to give that kind of line an opportunity every now and then to find a way to stay into the game and get some ice time at key times, and then they got to prove to the coach that you can trust them and get them back out there again.
Kind of a get back to basics type of shift. There's Kerfoot in front, scores! John Tavares from Kerfoot, and they restore the two-goal lead.
To get an offensive zone, then you get a switch with the Tavares line, and this is just a hard work play by Kerfoot, a no-look pass, a frustration play there. Mrazek gets caught in between. Do I go with my glove? Do I go with my stick? He gets neither. And the one thing you can't do as a goaltender is go the opposite side of the net where the puck is.
Off a leg and a race for this. And Nylander trying to track it down. Blackwell hustled back. Nylander up with it momentarily behind the net. Now Matthews steals. Austin Matthews back to the line, scores! A big blast by Connor Timmins!
We'll get to it. Matthews stripped Jones of the puck. Now you get it back to the point with traffic. And a seemingly innocuous play ends up in the back of your net. And I think those are the kind of clips. Your partner talks that much, tells you what's going on. It's such a value. And there's a good example of just how much it can be. And then you can always chirp when you get the opportunity.
86.5 mile an hour for Jones, who has 11 points in his last 12. 2-on-1. Yarko, Kerfoot, and the rebound. And Kerfoot couldn't knock that out of midair with an open net.
Took away the ice.
Here comes Nylander in, and a hot shot high after a near steal for a break by Matthews. Matthews right on. Third shot of the game for Matthews, looking for goal number two.
That was that last rush. Was the first time Kane just showed his speed and showed his dangerous ability with his puck. And a great move at the line and just couldn't get the pass across.
Kept in by Sandin. Engvall in front. Oh, what a stop. Peter Mrazek. Leafs will post their 33rd win of the year. And they'll move at least temporarily 2 points ahead of the Tampa Bay Lightning back into second place.